Y'all get fucking deep in here. Hey, Summit, you want to turn the air conditioner on? Set it at 72, all right? I live in Los Angeles. We get these little things on the TV. It says, set your air conditioning at 76. That's not fucking air conditioning.
Yeah!
You walk into my house, it's like fucking 52 degrees. We'll get started. This next song is about organized religion. We have any Christians in the house this evening? Are you good Christians? Do you judge other people? Hey, I'm Catholic. I'm fucking perfect. But you Christians... this song started out, Pete and I had an argument about whether Christianity was better than Catholicism, and I laughed. And I decided to write a song about it. But what this song is three conversations. The first conversation is the things that you feel, you desire, you're praying for this shit to happen. And the second conversation is it's not fucking happening, you're starting to get a little pissed off about it. And the third conversation is the big man himself. Tell me you never change a fucking thing, this is covering me. No, no, oh, yeah. You're covering me here, and I won't be alone. You're covering me here, when my stance is going so. Let's trip on through the sands of time. Thank you.
God!
My friends, we are one race, the human race. And we all bleed the same fucking color. That's how I judge people. Are you human? I love y'all. Each and every one of you in this room tonight. Thank you for letting me do this shit for 26 years, man. I owe you my entire life. Thank you.